Are y'all ready? Gonna sing it, my country boys. I got married a few years ago, and I promised at the time I didn't know one woman in my life would not be all. Now I'm real proud of my lovely wife. I plan to keep her all my life, but no one ever told me I'd have a mother-in-law. Oh, she's my favorite mother-in-law. She's the only one I've got. Tried my best to get rid of her, but it seems that I cannot. Where her daughter turned out to be real sweet, and her son-in-law just can't be beat. But she's my favorite mother-in-law, and she's the only one I've got. Well, she's got a good man, his name is Jim. Lord knows we need to pray for him, 'cause he has to put up with all of her daily rot. And I know that has to be a test. She's a holy terror at her best. She's my favorite mother-in-law, but she's the only one I've got. Now I hope to have some kids one day, so every night I'll kneel and pray, Lord, if you would, please spare these little tots. Oh, I pray don't let them be accursed. Don't let them turn out like their grandmother. She's my favorite mother-in-law. She's the only one I've got. Whoa, she's my favorite mother-in-law. She's the only one I've got. Tried my best to get rid of the woman. Oh, yeah, but it seems that I cannot. Well, her daughter turned out to be real sweet, and her son-in-law just can't be beat. She's my favorite mother-in-law, and she's the only one I've got. Whoa, she's my favorite mother-in-law, but she's the only one I've got. Ha, yeah, ha. Yeah! From Migos Country. Who knew that that would work here, right? Let's go really country with Mr. Stan Kenny.